Good evening, and welcome to this edition of Labor Vision. I'm Bob Delaney, Executive Director of the Institute for Labor Studies and Research. Labor Vision, a production of the Institute, focuses on topics of importance and interest to working Rhode Islanders. We hope you enjoy this evening's edition.
And of course, butchering today isn't what it used to be. So many things come prepackaged, cut up already, that it's a very different world indeed. Jimmy was an international organizer for the UFCW. He traveled the country, kind of like the Johnny Appleseed of the UFCW. And I guess sooner or later you got tired of going from coast to coast and sleeping in those $11 motels. And he finally settled here in Providence, much to our good luck, became an organizer and secretary treasurer of Local 328, which is the largest, I might add, local union in all of Rhode Island. In fact, they've even got some people from Connecticut and Massachusetts folded in to their ranks. Jimmy's been active at every level of the labor movement, and dear to our hearts is that he's an activist with the Rhode Island Labor History Society, which is putting this on. And despite his schedule, he always finds time to come. You know, that's a tremendous degree of commitment, someone at his level. And most of the people we've got are intermediaries or academics who don't quite have the schedule that Jimmy does. So without further ado, and he's got a little bit of he's been taking those pills, horse pills there, because his throat's hurting him. So get those ears ready to listen.
Thank you for joining us for this evening's edition of Labor Vision. We appreciate your input and encourage your comments. Labor Vision can be seen 3 times each week here on Channel 14. Join us on Tuesdays at 7 p.m., Thursdays at 8 p.m., and Saturdays at 5 p.m.